Welcome
to Sumuko's Pre-Membership Education Seminar. Nagagalak po namin kayong makasama at hangad naming maibahagi ang aming mga produkto, serbisyo, at mga benepisyo ng pagiging miyembro. Ating kilalanin ang kooperatiba. Paano nga ba ito nagsimula? The cooperative movement began with a simple idea that people could achieve a better standard of living for themselves and for others. The power of many overcomes the weakness of being alone. As we say in our pledge, alone I am weak, but with others, I am strong. Kilalanin natin ang isa sa mga pioneers ng cooperative movement na si Friedrich Wilhelm Raiffeisen. Being one of its influential figures, Raiffeisen once said, "What is impossible for an individual can be achieved by many." His idea of helping one another became a universal principle that led to the birth of cooperatives. One of the first co-op organizers was the Rochdale Equitable Pioneer Society in England, a group of 28 cotton mill workers who were faced with miserable working conditions and low wages. They pulled their resources together and put up a store selling basic goods like flour, oatmeal, sugar, and butter at lower prices, and they were able to share the profits from then on. In the Philippines, having spent years in Europe, Dr. Jose Rizal partially fulfilled his idea of cooperative during his exile in the Pitan in 1893. He put up a school for the poor community and a store with the help of his pupils. On a purely cooperative basis, he named it the La Sociedad de los Bacaleros. From then on, the government made initiatives to adopt and develop the ideas of cooperative movement in our country. From the footsteps of early cooperative movement in England that were guided by the Rochdale Principles, these same pillars became the seven cooperative principles. Number 1. Voluntary and open membership. Members are able and willing to accept their responsibilities without any form of discrimination. Number 2. Democratic membership control. One member, one vote. Members have equal rights to elect and be elected to serve the cooperative. Number 3. Members' economic participation. Members benefit depending on the proportion of their transactions and support to the organization. Number 4. Autonomy and independence. Co-ops are self-help organizations that ensure democratic control and freedom. Number 5. Education, training, and information. Co-ops aim to provide education and training for members so they can learn and help share vital information. Number 6. Cooperation among cooperatives. By working together, we can improve and strengthen the cooperative movement. Number 7. Concern for the community. We provide genuine concern, services, and strategies to help uplift the lives of members and the local community. These seven cooperative principles have guided and paved way to the evolution of Santa Ana Multipurpose Cooperative and our purpose of helping others. Under the roof of Santa Ana Parish Church, located in what is now part of Chinatown in Davao City, Father Gerard Lozell, a Canadian priest, came up with the idea of organizing Santa Ana Multipurpose Cooperative in 1967. Patterned after the Caisse Populaire from Canada, it aimed to help the poor parishioners who often came to him asking for financial assistance. And helping him turn that idea into a reality was Mr. Hardencio V. Jofeleña, Samulco's founding president. Together with a group of 21 ordinary people, with deep faith and compassion for others, and only 242 pesos as initial capital, they responded to the needs of others with extraordinary and selfless work. For over 50 years, Samulco has continued its purpose of helping others. Ang Samulco ay isa na sa mga billionaire cooperatives ngayon. our membership has grown to over 36,000, providing not just temporary help to make ends meet, but various products, services, and benefits for a financially stable, improved and sustainable quality of life for our members. At the top of our organizational structure is our General Assembly, the highest policymaking body in the cooperative, followed by our elected representatives, the Board of Directors, Audit and Election Committees. Appointed officers are the Treasurer and General Manager, supported by the management and staff. Samulco strives to help uplift the lives of our members and others. All members enjoy a better quality of life. This is our vision. We at Samulco remain trustworthy and steadfast in providing products and services to our members. We are a trusted and reliable cooperative that provides need-based products and services to improve the socio-economic well-being of members and the community. This is our mission. And we are guided by our core values of God-centeredness, integrity, excellence, commitment, cooperation and harmony, accountability, prudence, and social responsibility. Samulco aims to fulfill our commitment of bringing convenience to our members with our wide array of products, services, and benefits. Ang Samulco ay umaalalay sa inyong pag-asenso. Samulco has a lot to offer, from deposits, loans, insurance products, healthcare and consumer services, mortuary and hospitalization assistance. Our deposits include share capital, which signifies ownership in the cooperative. Minimum initial deposit is 3,000 pesos and earns interest yearly. Savings deposits, with varied interest rates on regular savings, associate savings, and our new startup savings. And term deposits, which earns higher interest depending on the invested amount and length of terms. We also offer a range of loan products, such as providential loans for personal purposes, commercial loans for all types of businesses, and special loans for other purposes. Our Co-op Assurance Center offers practical and affordable life and non-life insurance products crafted together with our cooperative partner, Climes. Allied services include Samulco Buying Club, our very own grocery store, which also offers our newest online home delivery service for convenient member shopping. Visit our website at buyingclub.samulco.coop and order soon. Samulco Polyclinic and Diagnostic Center offers services like X-ray, ECG, CBC, urinalysis, fecalysis, and other laboratory tests. Our members also enjoy the benefits of Bascog 365 Healthcare Partnership Program, which includes annual physical exam, free consultations, hospitalization assistance, and dental services. Bascog 365, affordable member healthcare coverage for just 1 peso a day. Our Samulco Dayong Program provides immediate financial assistance to beneficiaries of deceased members. It offers financial assistance, fresh flowers, grocery items, and use of the following services. Samulco believes in our youth and empowers them through our laboratory cooperative, where we can teach them the value of thrift and help develop their habit of saving. Samulco, a Futun Child Social and Financial Program, has partners with local educational institutions to develop socially and financially empowered children by sharing basic knowledge about their rights, financial responsibilities, as well as aim to help reduce poverty in society. Sino ang pwedeng maging miyembro? Simple lang! Qualifications for members is open to all Filipino citizens aged between 18 to 69 years old, has completed the prescribed pre-membership education seminar, and paid the required membership fee and minimum initial share capital. Bawat miyembro ay may karapatan, tungkulin, at responsibilidad. Members have equal rights to vote on all matters in the General Assembly, seek appointed and elected positions, avail the services of the cooperative, inspect and examine the books of accounts of the cooperative. A member's duty include pay the capital buildup and savings mobilization, participate in the members' education programs, promote the goals and objectives of the cooperative movement, and a member is responsible for patronizing the products and services of the cooperative, attend and participate in all cooperative meetings, observe and adhere to the decisions, rules, and regulations adopted by the Board of Directors and the General Assembly. Ang pagkamiyembro sa Sambulco ay may dalawang klase. First, regular members are those who fall within the common bond of membership and are entitled to all rights and privileges as stated in the bylaws. Second, associate members are those not falling within the common bond of membership but are still entitled to rights and privileges subject to the guidelines provided by the Board of Directors. Dito sa Samulco, hinihikayat namin na maging member in good standing ang lahat ng aming miyembro. To be a member in good standing, or MIGS, a member must have the following. Complied with a minimum share capital of 3,000 pesos and must have participated in the share capital buildup of 240 pesos annually. Not delinquent in payment obligations. Has availed of Busco 365 Healthcare Program, an active Dayong member, and must have at least 1,000 regular savings balance at the end of each year. Ano pang hinihintay mo? Sali na! Visit any of our savings and credit branch or satellite office near you, and attend the PMES. Fill out the application forms, submit the documentary requirements, and settle membership payments at the branch teller. For virtual and web-based applications, attend the online PMES or watch the PMES video via our website. Download and fill out the application forms, submit the documentary requirements, and pay membership payments by bank transfer or use any of our mobile banking apps. Samulco is conveniently located along Monteverde Avenue at the heart of Davao City. And we also have branches in Matina, Puan, Panacan, Buhangin, Calinan, and Panabo City. Now open to serve you. For contact details, visit our website at www.samulco.co. This has been our Samulco Pre-Membership Education Seminar. Thank you for listening. Santa Ana Multipurpose Cooperative. Alalay sa buhay, katulong sa pag-asenso.